The Moro Islamic Liberation Front has initiated changes in its organizational structure as part of the peace process with the government. Our correspondent Loremy Andong is on the line with details. Go ahead, Loremy.
Yes, Bernadette, the leadership of the Moro Islamic Liberation Front just ended its expanded consultative meeting among the leaders and officials of 40 provincial committees all over Mindanao yesterday. The meeting that started 25th of May was called for to brief their provincial leaders on the program with the government, like Sadjahat Rabang Samoro, and the updates on the peace process. MILF First Vice Chairman Ghazali Jafar said this morning that the leadership also presented the changes in the structure of the organization, such as the appointment of an officer in charge in the Coordinating Committee on the Cessation of Hostilities of the MILF, which is the ceasefire committee of the organization. Former chairman of CCCH MILF was Said Sheikh, but now replaced by Abbas Salong from the province of Basilan after the former became a member of the MILF Transition Commission representing Lanao del Norte. The latter is also a member of the ceasefire committee of the MILF and a champion in upholding and coordinating with the government in the ceasefire mechanism. Aside from the new official, the MILF hierarchy also introduced the proposal on coming up with a political officer in every provincial committee. The MILF also presented a new structure which will look into the funds of the organization. Another agenda discussed in the recent ended meeting was the proposal to organize a Bangsamoro political party. Jafar said that there were proposals from the provincial leaders that this political party could be formed under the control of the MILF, or the organization will be converted into a political party in the future. The official adds the proposal, a political party will engage in political exercises under the Bangsamoro government or even participate in the national election. The proposed political party will be open in the future for Muslims and non-Muslims. These are just plans and proposals according to MILF's second man and still not decided by the Central Committee. There will be a series of consultations to take place among the members of the MILF. Those were the latest from my end. I'm Lorimay Andong. ABS-CBN is back to you, Bernadette.
Thank you, Lorimay Andong.